What do you have?
Oh, the usual.
What's that?
Mustard.
Coke.
Lucy! Lucy!
Hi,
dear. I'm glad to find you here.
I was hoping you'd find me in Bermuda.
Bermuda. Oh, that's good. I am recommending you for Employee of the Month. The usual.
Really? I didn't know there was an employee.
Supervisor Jerry Wallace nominates Lucy Monterance for Employee of the Month. Lucy is never tardy, always works holidays, even if she has worked the previous holiday. Just because she worked Thanksgiving, Lucy is willing to work Christmas too.
Jerry, I'm not working Christmas.
You get a nice plaque with the mayor's stamp on it.
I didn't vote.
You get to ride on a float St. Patty's Day.
I hate parades.
Did I mention extra holiday pay?
I hate you.
Lucy. Look. Violette is sick and Celeste can't switch because she's got some big family thing. And I promised my kids I'd be there for them this year.
Stinks, Jerry.
I know it isn't fair and I can't make you do it. But Lucy, you're the only one.
About family.